Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great. I'm gonna be doing this look here. First of all, I did not come up with this look. I seen this look on Instagram underneath Orpha Cosmetic. There was a young lady who did this look. I said, that look, it's cute and simple. So I was just gonna give it a try. I don't know the young lady's name because I can't give her credit, but I will pin something down there so I know where I got the, they can know where I got the look from and give credit to where it's due. But there was another young lady's name under, but when I clicked on it, it didn't show the girl who was actually doing the look, so I'm not too sure. So I do want to get credit where credit is due. So let's get started. It's gonna be real quick. Where's my brush? Okay. I'm just gonna use this fluffy brush here, and I'm just gonna use a little bit of this brown here in my crease. Just going to swing it out here. Okay, now as you see, it's the black dots are not perfect, so let's get started. She used a mascara. I can't remember what kind of mascara that she used to create the dots, but I'm using Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. So I'm gonna take my mascara and dab it where I put the brown in the crease. And I'm gonna try to get it as close as possible as the other side. Okay. Kind of messed up right there, so I'm just going to, I'm not perfect, I'm just going to remove one of them, actually two of them, actually three. Let y'all know I'm not perfect at all, you know. I'm just going to delete all of them. So I'm gonna show y'all everything, but let that dry. Okay, now I'm gonna go back into that brown again, and we're gonna try this again. And I'm not perfect. Not perfect one so big. Okay. Do it again, guys. Stay with me. Okay. Dipping in here to get some more product out. Okay, that's about right. Close enough. So I'm just gonna go in and like darken them up a little bit. Okay. All right. Now in the picture, she used some type of gold, but I'm gonna be using this Lemon Drop palette. And this is what it looks like. I'm gonna be using this color and this color. use this brush and I'm gonna just, and she just stamp it in on her eye. Now for the other color shade, I'm just going to use my finger. And I'm just going to go over it in the corner. And just blend it over onto the other yellow. And then she used an eyeliner. Where's my eyeliner? Freaking frack. Girl, what you do with the eyeliner? Be patient with me, guys. I don't know what I did with my eyeliner. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. Guys are seeing all my imperfections. Okay, got it. I finally got it. Okay, I'm gonna be doing this Araceli eyeliner. And that's what she looks like. And she just did a thin line above the eyelash. So that's what I'm going to do. She didn't do a wing. She just did a thin line. Okay. That's it. Everything I use will be in the description box. I'm going to use this black liner. Then I'm going to take that yellow that I use on top and put it on the bottom as well. Is you guys enjoying the weather? It's been like a heat wave, boy. Woo! It's been something kind of hot. Okay. Now I'm going to put on my lashes. Nose running, good, nasty. Okay, let me wipe my hands before I touch my face. I just wiped my damn nose. Keep sanitized wipes next to me at all times. Okay. so that's good. I'm going in with my concealer, Too Faced, and Juvia's Place. Just a little bit of the Juvia's Place. And I'm just going to blend that out. Just a little bit. Please, mommy, don't call me because I can't stop this right now. Okay, and then I'm going with this. Powder on. Why, your mother? Mm-hmm. She hungry?
Yep. No.
Cosmetics. Do 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 do. Do a quick, simple look. Quick, simple look. All right, I'm going my dots again. Yes, mother. Give me 1 second, please. Shade up here. I know my mom is going to call me as soon as that's done. It's okay though. That's my mama. And I'm just going to throw some gloss on this lip, and that will be it. See, I didn't talk too much in this video. I don't like doing a lot of talking. Didn't come out the way that I wanted to come out. You know something? I don't like this lip at all, so we're going to take it off. We're going to take it off. And we're just going to use an all black pencil. That's it. The shirt. All right, guys, that is it. Y'all seen all of my flaws and my mistakes. It was just a cute little simple look. As always, thank you for stopping by. Bye, guys.